Okay, today, you're gonna notice more about word parts. We're gonna read these words together. What is this first word?
Refill.
Refill. The next word?
Remake.
Remake.
Repack.
Repack, very good. What do you notice about each one of these words? Zachary?
They all have three extra words.
They do, very good. Okay, so when we talk about the word, this is a prefix. Can anyone explain to me what a prefix is? Okay, the prefix for all these words is what you guys noticed, re, which means again. So if we take apart the words, say refill, for example. Is fill a word?
Yeah.
Okay, so it means to fill it again. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
So the next word is make. What does that mean? With the word, the prefix re on it, what does it mean? Sarah? Re-add. So that is Go and find your partner, find him, sit down, find his spot.
You're supposed to use it in a sentence.
I like to.
I went to the store to resell my stuff. Okay, it didn't go through.
Reuse.
The dog reappeared on the street.
Again, perfect, good job.
Go back to that.
This one's
the remake. I'm
how much?